This is round 3 of standard elimination and I won the die roll. So I'm gonna go first. And this hand is fairly weak, I'm gonna mulligan. This hand is not much better, but I actually have 2 lands this time, so if I hit another land, or a red land, I'll be set. If we can just hit a red source, this would be perfect. Come on, red source. Damn it. Well, this is the problem playing this type of deck. Can't complain too much. Come on, red source, red source. Gotcha. One turn late, but still got it. He may have Blight Bile. But I'm willing to shock my own creature. Desecrating demon. Another shock. Yeah, I can. Yeah, I will. I'll just kill it right now. Come on, land. Good, good. Now I'm racing a pack rat, so it's not the best race, but. We'll see why I draw. See what I draw. This is when I die. Had I timed my gestures a little bit better, this probably would have been a much different matchup. And he's got me. On to the next game. I'll cut the Lifebane zombies. I'll cut the jets. I think I like the double mortar plan. Gives me backup to the pack rats just in case things go really, really wrong. Go. I'll go first. His hand significantly better than the last one. It's a really good draw. I can see it dying, but I had to try. I don't need too many burns, I actually need a threat now, so I'll push it top down. Yeah! I'm not a burn deck. Answer. Damn. Yep. Fair enough. I can't help but feel the Hymus played there. Finally, something's like probably gonna kill it with Dark Betrayal. Oh, first blood, very good. It's not gonna swing. Fair enough. Okay. This basically is all about him top decking a pack of rats to try to kill me. Gary. That was arguably a misplay. It wasn't, since I managed to cast a Phoenix. Okay. Gary? Sure. I have no intention of killing Gary. Yet. Okay, well, since I hit the mosses, I might as well. He has one more pack rat left in the stack. So, I'm pretty safe in the rats now. It's all about drawing threats and him drawing threats. I'm running more threats in my deck than he is running him, so I should about draw eventually. Dark Betrayal. Hero's Downfall. Well, I'd rather him kill that than my dragon. Come on, Fred. I don't hate one drops, but I would rather get them earlier than later. Yeah, really? Want to buy a decent threat, a good threat. Well, I won't draw any more cracklers, which is a good thing. I'll just Dark Betrayal that. No, I'll Dreadbore. Hitting a lightning strike or an magic would be really nice here. So I have two phoenixes. Frickin' hell. Well, the good thing is, a singleton burn would just be absolutely devastating. But I already got, two Scout Cracks up. No, I haven't used this. I still have three Scout Cracks. I still have, all my Jets, and I have two Lightning Strikes. Come on. I'm gonna die to, Mutavolts. It's hilarious. Spell something. Freaking dragon. It's not horrible, but at this point, I don't think it can survive. Okay, it did. Oh, he had two drowns, I see. No, he didn't. I'm just trying to fix his draws. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. And he dies next turn. GG. Kinda wanna put the witch back into the deck. He is running a bunch of Doomblades, so he's afraid of my small creatures. My security, Musimorta was... I don't think it's necessary, really. I just drew so much removal that game. Here we go. Yeah, I'm okay with this hand. If I hit a black source, it'd be wonderful. If I don't, I don't. The lightning strike is gone. Or the Crackler. Perfect Lightning Strike's the best choice there. Yep. If he has Pack Rats, he can pretty much auto win if I don't draw the right cards. Never mind. This might encourage him to go full tilt and cast Scout Pack Rat. And he doesn't! Very good. That's an excellent draw. I do need one more black source, so I'm keeping that card. Devour Flesh. And he missed his land drop. Freaking excellent. Connected, even better. This is a really risky play, but I'll go for it anyway. Land. I think I have it. GG.